The third activity, examining different types of plant and animal tissues. The materials: a compound light microscope prepared slides of various plant tissues, section of a stem, section of phloem tissue, and xylem tissue. Prepared slides of various animal tissues, skeletal muscle tissue, cardiac muscle tissue, simple epithelial tissue, nervous tissue. Procedure: examine each slide to recognize the name of the tissue and its type, then describe it. Play the first slide on the stage and use the low-power objective lens. Move the coarse adjustment to get the clearest possible image. The first section is of a plant stem. Observe there are a group of parenchyma cells and collenchyma cells. These are from the type of plant cells. Play the second slide on the stage. This is a section of vascular cylinder that contains the phloem tissue and xylem tissue. These are from the types of plant tissues. Play the third slide on the stage. This is a section of an epithelial tissue. The epithelial tissue is composed of simple, adjacent and identical cells. Play the fourth slide on the stage. This is a cardiac muscle tissue section. The cardiac tissue is composed of branched fibers with a large nucleus. Play the fifth slide on the stage. It represents the skeletal muscle tissue section. The skeletal muscle tissue consists of unbranched fibers with transverse lines. Play the sixth slide on the stage. It is a nervous tissue section. The nervous tissue consists of branched nerve cells. Conclusion: the living organisms, plants, animals, or man, are composed of a group of cells which represent more than one type of tissues that are various in the shape, structure, and function.